For as long as I can remember, I have been unable to shake the feeling that one day I will get raped. It is as innate to me as checking both ways when I cross the road, to check behind my shoulder when I haven't even been told. And I don't know where this fear was birthed. Perhaps it came from my nights spent in front of the TV as a kid. The 7 p.m. soaps, the downward slippery slopes, setting the tone for how I should act, think and learn to cross the road as a woman. Showing me what happens to girls who walk home by themselves when it's late, that choosing not to call a taxi is reason enough to seal your fate. Or what happens to girls who are drunk and not watching their drink, so blissfully unaware that their carelessness is some other man's kink. Or perhaps it came from my years spent at university, where tales of girls getting attacked walking across the meadows, which, by the way, is right next to the library, where studying until 2 a.m. was a different sort of crime. You're setting yourself up for trouble there, love. That's poor planning. Chances are you're in for a bad time. And believe me when I say that I've walked many a dark road with keys between my fingers for protection. And we say it's because we're scared or because we want to be prepared, and then the conversation just ends right there. Let me be clear. I don't need somebody to watch me being safe. I need somebody to watch me and make sure that I don't get raped, but I don't say that because that would be extreme and I'd be causing a scene here. Man, don't be a drama queen. Calling up my boyfriend when I get to the scary part of my walk home. Apps on the phone, Uber tracing, location sharing. Is that guy staring? Just watch me, just watch me, just watch me. Is he following me? I don't need somebody to watch me get home safe. I need somebody to watch me and make sure that I don't get raped, because I'm not scared of the dark, late night jogging in the park. I'm not even scared of strangers. God knows I talk to enough strange people in a day. I'm scared of the hunters, disguised as the harmless pub punters. I'm scared of being dragged to the ground, pulled down and paralyzed, of being one of the girls who couldn't make a sound. I'm scared I won't hear them coming because I'm running with headphones and the sounds of Workout UK will be replaced by some strange man's groans. I'm scared I won't be able to run fast enough because I'll have already ran so many miles and God knows I am exhausted. And even though I have been preparing for this since I learned to cross the road, I'm scared I still won't be ready. I don't need somebody to watch me get home safe. I need somebody to watch me and make sure that I don't get raped.